Are you all
the alarms on this floor. Get plugged
What's
in.
What's up with these advanced keyboards? I didn't know there was this many letters in the alphabet.
Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for a hit on facial recognition.
There's only 0 to 9 that you need.
I thought it was only the minister.
Yeah, so did I.
Okay, guys, I discovered another collector.
The NRC are known for their brutality.
Yeah, no, you're not even
Taylor,
touching the keyboard.
Did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Hey, Blueprint,
Understood.
Are you allowed to shoot your
Check
gun?
Check next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
I'm sure it's holographic, so you don't have to touch it.
Blueprint, are you allowed to shoot your gun?
No match.
Bruh, haven't they ever
That's
heard
him.
Of closing your nose and breathe and stuff? Like, not closing your nose, but closing your mouth and breathing outward on your nose so you don't breathe in all that water.
He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him.
You can't really close your nose unless you're touching your nose, but...
Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
Yes,
2 minutes.
Damn. Hendrix hasn't said
I'll be timing you.
Son of a bitch was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me. I am.
At least, not for me, he hasn't.
Oh, fine. Oh, I can shoot my gun! Blueprint, no!
Stop!
Ah, die, die, die! Oh, dang, that sleep.
Hurry it up, slow folks.
Gotta pick up one of the guns. Can I do that? No, I can't.
Yeah. Parkour.
Blueprint, don't wait.
Hey, Blue,
so
hey,
on me.
Darkness, come here. I gotta show you a glitch. Come here. Though, if you shoot this canister, it'll make something awesome happen.
Okay, shoot it.
No, you gotta do
I'll
it.
Take point. You freaked
shoot what?
It doesn't work for the host. This, right here, look. You gotta shoot it, but it doesn't work.
Come on. That exfil won't wait. I'm waiting on you.
Alright, bro. I'll aim for the
interrogator has him back to the door.
Where are you guys at?
Two sentries right. Inside.
I'll aim down. For the guy who's facing the Mr.
On my mark.
I'll shoot that guy.
Two. Go!
I got 2 and 1.
We're here to extract you.
Alright, bye guys.
Do as I say and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo Uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example.
Is that a gold?
Fuck!
Diamond.
All right, let's go.
That's lame. That's really lame, bro.
Can I choose another loadout? What are you doing?
I'm unlocking.
I'll cut the poor bastard down.
Minister!
Khalil!
It'll line up.
Hendrix!
You,
can you fight Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics. Sounds like they're finally on to it. Let's move!
You guys got stuck.
Taylor! Package plus one, secure and inbound!
Plus one? Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. We'll see you topside.
Depot ahead is heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
Take cover.
Oh,
Yeah, I don't know how to get in there, except for that. How to get in the elevator.
We're at the NRC, so we can get topside.
Why are you killing me, bro?
Come on, get to the
what
elevator.
What the hell is that? Whoa! Dude, I kept on getting an electric shock right here.
Isn't this an elevator?
We're almost out of here.
Get in the elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar.
Drop your weapon! Lower them, now!
We're dead if we do.
Trust me. We're dead if we don't.
Drop them! Move forward!
I say lay down. There's about to be an ambush.
You're late.
Told you.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different.
Oh, wow, they're on first name basis. How cute.
Still seeing Rachel. Petty. Mm.
New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
Dude, every show has a Taylor.
That's not funny, man.
Get it, Taylor?
You still set on our Xville?
Charge
no,
the set.
Like
all right, good to go. Xville in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty. Let's roll.
Stay close.
Actually, look around here for any, anything.
Get to Xville, I got these guys, go!
Look for anything, bro.
Our weapons are no good against that APC! We gotta bring down that VTOL! Aim for the missiles!
Dude, I'm missing, like, two things. Look for,
APC
like,
is down.
Stuff.
Gravity spikes, Munch?
Hey, that was a meme, bro.
Eliminate.
I am exposed here!
Don't leave yet. Don't leave yet. Don't use the door yet. Look around for more parts.
Try and keep up, alright?
More collectibles is what I meant. I don't see any, so let's go.
Jump, blow it up. I got it.
Get to the bridge. Ready's got you from here.
X-Fill is across the bridge up ahead. They'll still be right on our ass. We've set charges all across the base to cover our X-Fill. We detonate as we
force. Oh, no. I'm dead.
You guys were dumb. You're not supposed to go over there. He dead.
I'm not dead. Come and revive me.
Let's go.
He's dead. Accessing buildings. No way I can get to him.
You're talking
to me. He's gonna die on me.
We have multiple hostiles inside the comms room.
what is it?
Killing lights.
What?
You expect us to fight in the dark? Something like that. Sending tactical feed to your HUD. Keep on mark. We're almost out of here. Remember, they ain't got the night vision. Take it slow. Pick them off.
Vito's got us pinned down.
Might want to lay down.
Easy. Hold your fire. He's mine.
Holy shit. I got lay down. Might want to... What the hell did Taylor do that
Taylor?
Such
a... Alpha 2 team is rejoined for Xville.
Can you guys pick me up?
Comes easy now, doesn't it, Taylor?
Extract is the satellite tower. Commandeer vehicle and get you to extraction.
You didn't answer me, John.
Keep up. Secondary route's just ahead.
That guy's an RPG.
You guys hear that? You hear anything, Smoretti?
Why did I tell him?
Finger of yours is infected.
Yeah, I do.
Holy shit. Contact! Contact!
Why can't I double jump?
We are not allowed to jump.
A shitload of them.
We need that.
Oh, by the way, you cannot leave the area.
Cover fire.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's you guys awesome. Hear that?
You hearing things, Moretti? That itchy finger.
Why can't I double jump?
Ears.
Hey. Fuck you. Shut up. I hear it too. Listen. Holy shit.
I'm higher than you guys.
NRC assault robots moving in.
See, look, I'm way higher than you guys.
Need that door open now.
Look where I'm at.
Give us some cover fire. Get inside. Go, go, go.
Same way you get
the extract.
No, I didn't. I'm going through with the robot.
Are you guys gonna help me kill these robots?
Do the same thing. Once you jump up to that one spot, you gotta jump even higher. Darkness. You're able to revive me.
I can't double jump.
I'm not up there, bro. I wasn't even up there, bro.
I'm down anyways.
Why is
you guys
so
hear that?
Hard.
You hearing things, Moretti?
No, they can't.
That itchy finger of yours is infecting your ears. Hey. You're a two. Listen.
Try to... If you're able to, try to hold them back.
NRC assault robots moving in. A shitload of them.
They'll go deep.
We need that door open now.
Give us some cover fire. Get inside. Go, go, go.
Try to hold these guys off as long as possible so I can get the most points.
Hey guys, I blend in.
Dude, we're trying to help you get points. Come out here and shoot these guys. Oh damn, did you see that combo?
Leap of a blueprint. I blend in. Blended with this.
Taylor, we're in the clear. We can take it from here.
Hey guys, I blended.
Other hostages we saw. You can get them out.
Get out of my
turn. Priority.
Get out of my turn.
It may not be a mission priority, but there's still people. Damn it.
My turn.
Or have you changed so much?
I blend in with it. It's hilarious.
Hey, have you guys ever gotten the Biff Bat Cabal?
Right, change of plan.
It's where you smack. It's where you use the unstoppable force. No, where you use
more
the unstoppable
robots.
Force. And then you go for a 3 melee.
Well, get out of here. Go.
After.
Let's go, man.
I got the wheel. Get on the turret.
Alright, let's go. Let's go.
How do we get on the turret? Oh, I can be on this.
Haha. I'm on the turret.
I'm on this turret.
Get on. We're short on time.
I have the cool one.
Get ready.
We got
a shitload of crush.
I just blew up that door. I got the cool one.
Keep fire on that VTOL! We gotta take a detour! Hang on! AVC from the right! Redirect fire! Nice fucking shooting! Inbound VTOL! Redirect fire! Fuck! Damn piece of shit, stall out! Hang on! Shit, bitch! Stop at that thing! What the hell do you think I'm doing? Come on! Screw you, fucker! Hold them back! This piece of shit ain't dying on us yet!
Alright, can you move? I'm fine. Please, just get me out of here.
We gotta move! Let's get out of here, now! Hold them back! We're hitting the minister into position!
Holy crap, those guys behind
us. Let's wrap this up, boys.
Keep them back, we're almost out of here!
Guys, gotta come pick me up.
Minister almost secure.
Look, Brent, I'm ready.
Keep those NRC bastards busy.
Guys, get relaxed.
The drone is in position, ready to pick up.
Secure! Get your ass over here now! Get your ass over here now! Move! No, wait!
Move. Be back when those
negative. They're gonna die. Watch.
No! Fuck! Get to the APC! Get out of there! Taylor, my team's still in this spill. More NRC grunts moving in!
Inbound, 2 minutes. Hang tight, you're not dying today.
You survived this, but you're pretty much dead. If you guys want to watch this, let me know.
I want to watch it.
Hey! Dude, it says I'm a level 19.
Where am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You got smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Okay.
Hey. Still with us? Welcome back.
Taylor.
I just realized something. He dragged us onto this train.
Do you know what's happening to you?
In a way. Even though it's a virtual world.
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening to me?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go.
Can you skip this?
No, I can't. I can skip this, but...
December 11th, 2054.
Center path.
There's never just one route. High, low, left, right. Different paths yield different advantages. Your DNI can provide combat critical info to help you better read the battle. Switch it to tactical. Like opening your eyes for the first time, right? All right. Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter says you can do it. Attack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red? Move. See the red and yellow markers? They represent kill zones, not somewhere you want to be. Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it, even through cover. Reinforcements at the truck. Grab more if you need it.
lucky I got you.
Dude, which one of just helps us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, biped, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot
trickier. Yeah, which one allows you to do that?
Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast.
Yeah, when I'm...
With these? Go ahead. Hack in. Let's see what's on the other side of this wall.
Fits like a glove, right? Now, somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out, and that door should open.
Gotcha. Go, guys.
How do you hack into it?
L1 and R1.
Yo, you wanna see something cool? Shoot down those bats.
Good
up. I think I got it. Don't shoot at this, man. Stop shooting at it.
Hey, how'd you guys hack into it?
Hack into what?
I'm afraid you think that you're driving the generator to fry your drone.
Oh,
come on, let's go.
You go up to it and you press L1 and R1, but I already did it. No, it damaged me, but it can't kill me. No, I had to blow that up. I wish I can double jump.
You will be able to later.
It's a robot.
I can't see it.
I picked it up.
Looks like a cyborg. Yeah. Oh, we gotta go up to those doors. Alright, fine, let's look for glitches in this area.
Don't troll me this time.
No, you didn't. Whoa, I found a glitch, though. It ain't a clue glitch, but it's a glitch. Alright, so get up on this lamp post real quick. Come over here and get on this little thing right there if you're able to stand on top of it properly, like I was for seconds. Not like that. I gotta get it lined up properly. It doesn't work perfect. Alright, so just follow me like this. Boom, I missed it. Anyway, that platform's fake. That was the whole point of that glitch. See, watch. This platform is fake. I just glitched right through it.
Hope you're enjoying the video so far, guys.
Pretty lame, actually.
Yeah.
Grab fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets.
Hey, wait, come here, shoot this real quick. Shoot that thingy.
No, thank you.
I'll shoot it then.
Suppressors, second level.
Talk about made.
If you want to get
cry.
Creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets.
I want to remote activate.
Use your environment. Shoot down those zaps. Nice going.
Oh! I'm shooting back at the enemy. I just hacked their equipment, bro.
Your cyber abilities don't come for free. It takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
Stop shooting at my turret. Dude, why were you shooting at my turret?
Thought their turrets would protect them.
Yeah, you were. You bitch. Shooting at my turret.
Okay. Just take a second. Take a deep breath in and tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shit. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics. Little whispers in your ear. This shit happens. The doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
So what now?
Marcus.
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console.
What are you guys doing?
As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Oh, I joined, I think.
Yeah, you did. In the bottom left, it said Marcus may only be connected.
Got it. They had a man on the inside.
Cutscene.
He was able to supply them with everything they needed.
About Dr. Pepper from Burger King.
Watch the salt, man. It took 6 hours for the ZSF to get better.
How good is realistic difficulty? You get shot once you die, right?
Oh, boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Oh. Yeah, it would have been five. If you hadn't freaked out when you saw those robots.
Wait a minute.
I don't know what realistic difficulty is. Like, I don't get it. What is like?
Realistic difficulty, if you get shot anywhere vital, you're dead.
Dead? No.
So pretty much if they use a really high caliber gun, they shoot you in the chest, you're done for.
Die.
Just one bullet would do that. Just one bullet would do that. Oh, by the way, these guys are about to get their heads blown off.
That's gonna be nice.
Dude, I had an automatic sniper.
I believe I can
tipped
fly.
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The mall was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, Zerg security force got their asses handed.
I wish
to
I could skip this cutscene.
Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant something.
Before DNA, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning. Appreciating. And that takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
Okay, new blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination.
Sending his location to your HUD. Come on now. Pick up the trail. Heads up. Hostile, second floor. I still have line of sight. Check your fire. Civilians are not targets. Our boy's hacking the CSF Talons. What does that tell you?
He's running scared. Not sitting behind a computer.
Marcus, did you prestige in campaign?
Use that billboard to get on the maglev train.
Bro, I think I'm
gonna
break him
back. You're smart one, new blood. I'll give you that. Son of a bitch is still moving.
Yeah, that'd be nice. Watch out for the train, though. It's a little deadly.
He's heading into Old Zurich. Move. All right, activating the new cyber ability. System paralysis.
I just caught up with Blueprint. In like 2 seconds.
You're getting the hang of this, aren't you? Your cyber abilities don't come for free. They take a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
I'm dying.
Take them down! Don't lose them now, newbie!
Why is there a black button on my screen?
Darkness, you're all the way back there.
Grab him, new blood! Now's your chance. Take him down.
What the heck? Why do I keep going back? What is this? Is anyone else?
Didn't work out so well. I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen.
Yeah, I was right next to you.
Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI.
I was right behind you, bro. I was right behind you. Yeah, but I was
buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts, and their subconscious. You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist's plans.
I'm sensing a butt coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man anyway. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
That's funny.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
But you just learned that your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Train go boom. It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to. I think it's time we moved on.
Didn't you skip the scene?
Yeah, that's what I said. I didn't skip it.
No, it won't let me. Because it's a loading part. Oh, this.
The ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they had.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet Diaz 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to.
No, I can't.
But with D&I, truly is your great.
Get him in the party, bro.
I am in
bro,
the party.
Bro, get him in the party. No, get the guy in the party. That is, whoever is in the dark or smoke.
I know,
really?
I'm talking.
Not bad, new blood.
Marcus, there.
Yeah.
I just
oh, they all sound
you can see through smoke just as well as these clues.
My...
In normal life, keep your EV on
out, but we all sound
the spot. Coming through the walls. How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness. Party ain't over yet. Let's go!
Get up there, so long. Oh.
Looks like they got into the water treatment plant through here. On me. Keep your fucking head down. You may be a badass, but you're not immortal. Hound's on the work floor. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
Alright.
That's how you get shit done.
Right in this spot, except me. Why are you shooting me? what do we use? I was gonna do that.
Oh, I already did it.
This. This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us an insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
Oh, this is like a loading screen.
That is the weirdest loading screen I ever seen. Well, it's true. I'm probably gonna end my.
All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows. Watch the sieves. You're getting a little careless with your fire.
Hi! No! Oh, I'm dead. Marcus, come
really
get me.
Really
get over here, Marcus. Get over here.
I'm kind of getting killed by a robot right now.
Boy, you're gonna die before I even die. I wish I could go on the move, but I can't because I don't have double jump. I can just do this.
This may be a sim, but check your fire. No need to injure sieves unless we have to.
Hostiles,
use concussive wave to take out a group of hostiles at once. The neural network prototype is in the car right below you. It may be shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off.
How do I get where your people are? I'm stuck in this.
You better pick up the pace.
Wait.
Oh my god.
I'm stuck in the train because I don't want double jump.
No, you just press what's it called,
Whoa, can you get me blueprint?
Keep pushing up. You've almost located the explosive.
Oh, blueprint, you are such a douche.
Oh, why did I spawn right in front of him? Drink my giant Dr. Pepper now from Burger King.
There was no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
It's only 6:14.
Sometimes,
jeez,
you have to let go.
It's 8:15.
Well, you live.
It's like 7:15.
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Oh God, guys, I'm in the hospital. Kinda died there.
The increasing prevalence of drones and combat robots
significantly
reduced the reliance on human infantry.
Well, he's gonna skydive.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
Well,
we are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support.
Are you getting World War II, the new Call of Duty?
Oh, no.
Dude, I leveled up from level 20 to level 20.
More 5.
I haven't even leveled up yet.
Well, that's gonna be the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed and have a great shooting.